Coldwind Farm again. Ooh, Bill, that was bad timing, Bill. He knows it too. That's hilarious. Scare a little bit. Bill, man, I just felt so bad for Bill. There's two people over there, okay. Oh my goodness gracious, they're everywhere. They have another gen that's almost gone on the other side of the map too. They did really good getting gen pressure early. Like, the gens that they're doing are so far apart from one another. They're gonna finish that one too. Unfortunately. Not much I can do about it. It's really far apart. Oh, they're not working on it. They keep coming back to it. Of course, right? Why wouldn't they? I gotta make something happen here. They're doing a really good job of split pushing me. Over here. Oh, yep, working on the gen. Steve. Kind of an awkward place to heal. No pallets, no defense. Now you're up in the open, next to a gem. It's almost done. You know I'm curting.
Oh,
saw somebody over here. Oh, they're actually right there. She has no ballot, unless she has dead heart. One on the hook, two down. Steve's going down like a sweet muffin. I really wanted Steve. I don't know, he's rubbing me the wrong way. Yeah. You know? Some of the survivors are just. Yeah? We really want to murder. They're just beelining after this person. I saw the scratch marks, I wasn't camping. I was gonna run over to the right, but then I saw the scratch marks, and I was like, okay. Take it. They still only need one more gen. This game could go either way. I knew they'd come back for her. He might have borrowed time. Decisive strike? They have plenty of time to do a gen. Two injured. One was healing. Steve. Probably was gonna make a play for it anyway, just because all survivors like to be altruistic. So, I just read it. That's it? 4K? Man! Ha